Hello dear children, this is class 9th math class. In the previous class you have learned exercise 3C and now we are going to learn exercise 3D. Dear children, before starting this exercise I would like to tell you one important formula related to this exercise. In this exercise you have to solve the question based on depreciation. Depreciation means reducing. The amount is reducing. Suppose you are purchasing one vehicle, after 1 or 2 years or 5 years the price of the vehicle will depreciate. Means it will reduce. So which formula will you apply for depreciation? See here, we will apply the same formula. A is equal to P into in one, in case of plus we will, for depreciation we will apply minus R by 100 into T. This is our formula for the depreciation. Now let us start this exercise, it will be clear. The first question is, the cost of a machine is supposed to depreciate each year by 12% of its value at the beginning of the year. If the machine is valued at 44,000 at the beginning of 2008, find its value, first part, at the end of 2009. Second part at the beginning of 2007. So children, here principal is given 44,000 rupees, rate of depreciation is also given 12% per annum, and how much time is given? 2 years. From 2008 to, it is given 2008 to 2009, first part we are doing here. From 2008 to 2009, how much time duration will be? 2 years. Now we will apply the same formula. A is equal to P into 1 minus R by 100 power 2. So principal will become 44,000 rupees into 1 minus, in place of R we will write down 12 upon 100. Now simplify this by 4, 4 3 is 12, 4 25 is 100. Now amount will be 44,000 rupees. Here 25, 1 is 25 minus 3. 25 minus 3 will become 22 by 25. So 44,000 into 22 into 22 upon 25 into 25. When you will multiply this 44,000 into 22 into 22, it will become 2,129,600 upon 625. And when you will divide this number by this 625, you will get it 34073.6 rupees. In this will be the rate, means 34,073.6 rupees will be the rate in 2009. Now in second part it is given, what will be the rate? Find the value at the beginning of 2007, means before 2008, what was the value of that machine? So let us see, we don't know the value of machine in 2007, so we'll assume that it is X rupees. Let the value of machine at the beginning of 2007 be X rupees. So here we'll write down A is equal to P into 1 plus R power, and time duration is 1 year only. At the beginning of 2007 it is written, so from 7 to 8 it is only 1 year. Now 44,000 amount is here, amount will be 44,000 and principal will become X rupees. 1 minus R is 12%, means 12 by 100. Now simplifying, 4 3 is 12, 4 25 is 100. Now 25 minus 3, that is equal to 22 by 25. Making a cross multiplication, 22x is equal to 44,000 into 25. Now X is equal to 44,000 into 25 by 22. By simplifying this, if you will cancel out this one, it will become 2000 into 25, that is equal to 50,000 rupees. 50,000 rupees will be the value in 2007. This is our answer. Now come to the next question. A sum of money invested at compound interest amount to rupees 16,500 in 1 year and rupees 19,965 in 3 years. Find the rate, percent and the original sum of money invested. Dear children, here amount in 1 year, it is given 16,500 rupees. Amount in 3 years, it is given 19,000 965 rupees. So what will be the rupees 19,965 is the amount. This is the amount of rupees 16,500. And what will be the time duration? 3 minus 1, that is equal to 2 years. In 2 years, this is the amount and this is the principal. So we will write down here, amount is equal to P into 1 plus R by 100 into T. So A by P is equal to 1 plus R by 100 power 2. And here A is 19,965, P is 16,500. After solving this, first you will get it here 121 by 100, that is equal to 1 plus R by 100 power 2. So 121, first you have to divide here by 5 because the end number is 5 and 0. So 5 3 is 15, 5 3 is 15, 0 0. And here 3993. Again, you have to divide it by 3, 1100, and here it will become 1331. And again, if you will divide this by 1100, and here 121. So 121 by 100 into 1 plus R by 100 power 2. So 121 is the square of 11 and 100 is the square of 10. That is equal to 1 plus R by 100 power 2. This power 2 to power will be cancelled out. Now 11 by 10 is equal to 1 plus R by 100. So this 1 will transpose to the left side, then it will become minus 11 by 10 minus 1. So we'll take it LCM here, 10. 11 minus 10 is equal to R by 100. So 1 by 10 is equal to R by 100. So we'll make it a cross multiplication, 10 into R, 10 R, 100 into 1, 100. So R is equal to 10% per annum. Now we'll find out the amount. Here amount is 16,500 rupees, rate is given 10%, time is given 1. So we'll write down A is equal to P into 1 plus R by 100 time 1 year. So in place of A, we will write down 16,500, P, we don't know, X, 1 plus R by 100, that is 10 by 100, 0, 0 will cancel out, 10, 1 year, 10 plus 1, 11 by 10, here 16,500. Now we will 11x is equal to, we'll make it a cross multiplication, 16500 into 10. So x is equal to 16500 into 10 by 11. After solving this, you will get it 1500 rupees into 10. So x is equal to 15,000 rupees. So children, this is our principal. This is our answer. So the next part we'll do in the next class. Thank you.